From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
BARD Express, Managing Devices.
Hi, I'm Judy Dixon, Consumer Relations Officer at NLS. In this edition of the BARD Express How-To Series, I'm going to cover managing devices. To access the cartridges or USB flash drives connected to your computer, choose the Manage Devices button from the main menu. You will be presented with a list of devices connected to your computer and the number of books on each device. Select the button associated with the device you wish to examine. From this screen, you can access information about the amount of available space on the drive and the amount of space currently being used. You can verify that none of the book files are missing or corrupted, and you can delete books from your device or change the name of your device.
Three books are using 323.7 MB of space, 33%. 331.9 MB free space on Drive I, Jet Flash Transcend 1GB USB device. List. Arcadia checkbox not checked. Author, Groff, Lauren. Status, has not been validated. Check selected. Blue checkbox selected not checked. Author, Steele, Danielle. Status, has not been validated. Checked. Dodgers checkbox selected not checked. Author, Beverly, Bill. Status, has not been validated. Checked. Validate books button. Validating book 1 of 3, Arcadia Multiline. BARD Express Dialog 2 books are valid with no missing or corrupt files. The following books have corrupt files, blue. OK button. Device contents. Validate books button. List. Arcadia checkbox checked. Author, Crace, Jim. Status, valid book. Selected not checked. Blue checkbox check selected. Author, Steele, Danielle. Status, book has corrupt files. Dodgers checkbox check selected. Author, Beverly, Bill. Status, valid book, not checked. Validate books button. Delete books button. BARD Express Dialog, are you sure you want to delete one book? Yes button, Alt plus Y.
If you want to change the name of your device, use the edit box labeled Volume Label. For more information on transferring books, searching BARD, and managing your wish list, see the other tutorials in this series.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.